is when you start marching for March. You start your stride toward March with a game like tonight. I want you guys to have a blast tonight. I want you to play hard as heck. You have to generate your own momentum right from the tip and have that poise and presence of mind that you're gonna need a week from now when we're in the tournament stretch. Let's beat Newark Catholic. I can see it in your eyes. Your alertness is there. You're doing a great job of checking ball, checking man, checking ball, checking man, identifying and communicating. You stick with that scheme, we're in great shape. Way to keep getting better and better each week you guys come out. Okay, I know that we hit a bump in the road with Johnstown, but this is a high caliber win.